Perhaps they do not go so far, by Emily Dickinson. Perhaps they do not go so far as we who stay suppose, perhaps come closer for the lapse of their corporeal clothes. It may be no so certainly how short we have to fear that comprehension's antedates and estimates us there.